30 seconds and continuing on now. Moving on at the 26 second mark, T-minus 25. We'll get a final guidance release and T-minus 17 second mark. T-minus 17, final guidance release. We'll expect engine ignition at 8.9 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, ignition sequence started. All engines are started. We have ignition, 2, 1, 0, we have a liftoff.